You remember when our biggest worry was that scar on your head?
I'll never tell.
I'm so glad I stayed. Augie, I know that it's hard, but you gotta stay strong.
Uncle Liam, look, I know that you're in pain, but we'll get...
They're gonna need you, okay? Hey, I see you.
Uncle Liam, please stop saying goodbye. He needs a doctor.
Trevor, come on, I thought we were friends, man. I mean, seriously, are you even human anymore? Just please help him.
I want to, but you can't leave.
Trevor, when we went to the cabin, did you ever really want to get away, or did you want to end up right back here, like them?
I wanted to get away. For us to get away.
Then remember that person. Just let us make a phone call. Coach Barnett, he was a medic, and we can trust him.
My dad has your phones. It's fine, Stella.
Hello?
You can't call the cops.
Stella? Okay.
Seriously, you can't.
Uncle Liam got shot.
Where?
His chest, the side of his chest.
Okay. How's his breathing?
Not great, uneven.
Wait, Stella,
who shot him?
If I tell you, they'll kill us.
Can you give me a visual on the wound?
I can walk you through what to do. All right, that's perfect, Stella.
He's losing a lot of blood, but...
The bullet hole's not in the box. Now, that's good. Look at his trachea. His windpipe.
Come on, Stella. I know you've seen this on TV.
Yeah, okay.
Yep, to the right. Now, you're gonna wanna
find something to cauterize the wound.
Gramps has a branding iron, but it's in the barn.
That works. That's perfect.
Just make sure that thing's hot as hell, all right?
Whoa. So,
we're gonna operate on him?
Stella, don't think. Act.
Now. Your uncle's gonna die.
Okay, so...
You gotta cut down to the bullet hole.
No. Cutting into it makes no sense.
Stella, we need to relieve the pressure. Trust me.
This is why you called me.
I've got Grahams Leatherman.
Great. Hey, you got his moonshine too?
Yep.
All right, we definitely
gonna talk about that one later.
All right, now,
sterilize the wound and the blade with alcohol.
That's it.
I'm sorry.
Then make an incision with the blade to pop into the chest cavity. Yeah, that's it. That's it, no. That's okay. Oh, that's okay. Just put pressure on it and then sterilize it.
Oh, God.
You got that iron?
Hey, you've earned yourself a new tattoo.
Here. Use it while it's hot.
Thank you.
Do it.
Going on in here?
Dad, I'm sorry.
What did I tell you?
He was dying.
That was the point. Daddy's home.